Jesus. I am so wasted. Shit. I must have forgotten my keys when I left. Nah, it's way too late to ring the doorbell. Dad would kill me, birthday or not. Maybe I can get in from the backyard door. We keep a spare key in the garden. Of course it's stuck. Maybe I can get in from Mr. Morangi's shack. The secret passage near the bushes should still be open. George and I used to sneak in and out all the time when we were kids. Seen Morangi in years. Who knows what happened to him? I can't see shit. Much better. Ugh, this place is possibly even worse than I remember. This pile of trash might be useful. I just need to stack one more box and I could climb over the fence. Okay, here we go. Home sweet home. The spare key should be hidden behind the lamp to the left of the door.
Really changed the entrance while I was out? Finally.
Why is it so dark? Is the power out? Paintings? What the hell are they doing here? There's something wrong with the reflection.
child. She was happy back then. For a while, at least. Unbelievable. This is my childhood room? Jim's handwriting. Starting to remember. That day, Mom was having one of her episodes. She was certain I had stolen something from her room. She started trashing the place, searching everywhere. Anything. She took it out of my hands. I started crying. And that's when she ripped its head off. Huh?
Sweetie, open the door, please. Please let me in. Open the damn door now. Vincent, open the fucking door! Vincent, open the damn door now!
Get the hell out of here! Jesus Christ!
Vincent, open the fucking door!
Fuck this shit!
I love you.
Damn it. Back to whatever the fuck this is. radio. What the hell?
What are you doing in here, son?
I'm making an axe. But this wood is too slippery to grip. Can you help me?
Oh, now you want an axe. You're always using my tools to mess around with your little projects. How many have you started so far?
I don't know, 50 or so.
And how many have you finished?
Three.
Maybe you should think about more important stuff than all this bullshit. Go wash your hands, dinner's ready.
But Dad...
Now!
Okay. I didn't need a stupid axe anyway.
Enough with the fucking letters! This is possibly the worst moment. And yet I can't stop thinking about that stupid axe. That day with my dad, something changed. It wasn't just the day I stopped sneaking into his tool shed. It was the day I gave up on something I really enjoyed doing. I never thought about it, but part of me died that day. Hopefully it'll hold. Jesus. What the fuck am I doing? But that thing is still around somewhere. Okay, fuck it. On three. One.